Hey, what's up YouTube? I'm gonna show you something. If you got a Mercedes and it's sitting flat like this, what you have to do is you have to check the module. I already took it out and this is how it looks like. Look at all this mess. Hopefully that helps.